Hi guys, it's Aaron here from Ocean Fit in Whitley Bay. Here had a great upper body workout for you. You're going to need about 30 minutes of your time for this one. I'll explain it as we go along. You will need some weights or something that's going to enhance it, your session. So I'm going to be using kettlebells, or you could use dumbbells, something that's easy for you to move and manipulate in many ways. Two bottles of fizzy pop, two bottles of bleach, two buckets, anything that's going to help you enhance the today's workout. So have a good warm-up, guys, and I'll see you when we get started. We're going to start with a floor press. Now, if you haven't got the heaviest weights, just go for the reps, see how many you can get in. Okay, but with hips elevated, I'll show you that. You're going to do a minute of them. When it beeps, 30 star jumps as quick as you can, really using those shoulders. We've got four sets on them. Okay, it'll make sense as we start going. Hips up. We haven't started yet, by the way, just then. Down slow for me because he's a bit heavier. You got a bit lighter weights, back, back. Let them elbows touch the floor, your hips as high as you can. Right guys, so we've gone for 1 minute. When you hear that beep, you go for your 30 star jumps, okay? Got it? Four times, really blast those star jumps out. Three, two, one, and go guys. And you'll find probably one of the hardest parts of this is keeping those hips up. If you've got a kettlebell, it'll be protecting your wrists. Now I'm using kettlebells because all of the weights that have been lent or rendered. Keep those hips high. Really use that chest. Oh, my glutes are loaded. Again, if it's lighter, guys, you can go for a bit of a glide, open the hands more. Five seconds. On that beat, guys, you're going to hear it louder than ever. It's closer, jump up. Yo, 30 star jumps, go. Step one, done. Reposition yourself. Ready, guys? Now, if the star jumps move too fast for you, you start, shave a few reps off, and let me know if you go a bit slower. Okay? Off you go. Now for weights. Hips up. Always keep those hips high. You can see the screen. Check where your hips are in that screen. That's what's keeping my mind. Keep them high, guys. Keep those hips so high. That's what makes this movement a challenge. If we have our hips on the floor, it's so much easier. You think, oh, these weights are light, but it's really making me focus here. Ah, 30 star jumps, guys. Go for it. Ooh.
Two more sets. I'm surprised his heart's still going right. Ready, guys, back on your mats. Off you go now. Keep going, guys. Oh, God. Oh, there you start it. Let's go. And then get on the head. Well done.
Just going to scroll through you guys so I can see different people. Hey.
Right. Last set before we move on. Ready? Last 1 minute on these. 3, 2, 1, go. Hips up, remember, that's the important bit. I love stuff like this. We're going to take a rest after those star jumps. Nearly there. Hips high. Seconds left. Wow. They added up, didn't they? You know what I do, guys, star jumps. Right, who's feeling warm?
For another set of exercises, you're going to use your weights again.
Stand straight. It's going to be a minute on and reps. We're going to go for a dumbbell row, in my case, a kettlebell row, whatever you use. Chest straight, my back is there. Dumbbells just hang there, bring my knees. Pull them in. Down my chest. If they really like, get those reps in. So that's a minute of work, followed by 50 sprint starts. Minute 50. Four times around, okay, guys? 3, 2, 1, and go. It's already hit that back. Ugh. not happening over here. It's good, John, well done. 14 seconds. I feel light on the next round. When it beats 50 sprints up. Sit, straight back in. Ready, guys? 1 minute. Let's go. Your timer started there. Hi-ya. Come on, let's get room there, ladies, gents. Side. Really lock those shoulder blades together at the top. Keep going, guys. Keep going, you're great. Well done, Fab. Fantastic. Sprint start. I'm just going to change my view so I can see different people. Good, great to see everybody. Thank you. Another way to build tension, which I didn't mention. Squeeze your weight harder. Really grip that handle. Your forearm should feel like it's going to explode. Stretching that back. 18 seconds, guys. Last 15. And a little rest there, guys. Slightly different timings on the next one. We're going to do a 40 seconds and 10 reps on the next two exercises for 3 rounds. 40 seconds of shoulder press. Just going to turn my watch on for this one. Up. Down slow. Yep. Down slow. Don't let this happen. Okay, guys. Then 10 pike press ups or shoulder press ups, whatever you want to call them. Double shoulders. Keep on. 40 seconds, 10 reps. 3, 2, 1. Up they go above the head. Yeah, if you're using a single kettlebell or a single weight, press it up in front of you. Fantastic. I should have mentioned that at the beginning. It's adaptations to absolutely everything. This round's going to be killer. Well done, shoulder press is 10. Straight legs. Oh, God. All right, guys, ready? Back onto those shoulder presses. Give it a 5-10 seconds, and they're going up straight above your head. Lock out the arms, okay? Off you go now. Great work, guys. Technique looks sharp. Nice squeeze on those handles. Yo. 7 seconds, guys. There's no way I'll get that 10 press ups in one again. Time. Great things, aren't they? God. There's something else. I've already done a little workout this morning, and these were included. But I wrote this workout 2 days ago. So it's just a coincidence, really. Right. Last set, let's go. Time is in my pocket. Off you go now, guys. Push for as many reps as you can. You've got 10 more of them. And then we swap around into a different set of exercises. Nice, well done. 10 press ups. You want to be upright for this still. Not normal press ups, guys. Pike press up. Oh, God. 5 more, then a sip of water. Big drink of water there, guys. So we've got one more set, then a mini finisher.
Okay.
So we're going to do negative press ups to start. Now, both of these exercises are on a 40-second timer. A negative press up, guys. Hands up. Then roll back up in the position, or you can go from your knees, same thing. Okay? 40 seconds, then 40 second tricep dip, okay? Let's get going. Off you go now. Next. One of my favorites as well on the body weight. Now, it's a slow movement. You've got 40 seconds. Ah. That gives you time for 4 reps max. I always say 10 seconds a rep. If you want a fast rep. It's only 3 rounds again. Ah. Time, guys, well done. Oh, yeah. Wow, really feeling that. Okay, so tricep dips. Like I say, nice little dog there. Tricep dips, if you can't find a dip in place,
normal press up, sorry, we haven't started yet. Like a diamond, thumb width, hands together for your normal press ups, okay?
Right, let's go. 40 seconds. Got somewhere to dip. Oh, I should have mentioned that at the beginning. I'll put it in the notes. If you catch up, if you are catching up, guys, please subscribe. Desperate times. Oh. Straighter the legs for more weight in the tricep. Step one done. Mop that brow. Ready, guys? Negatives again. I'm really feeling this today. Off you go now. Yeah, I mean, you get tight on these. You get more reps in. Oh, tricep dips, guys. Come on, we're so close to the end of this session. Ready for it? Off you go. You probably feel like your legs won't be as straight as tight. If you bend your knees slightly, it's going to be a little bit light. Just a little bit, not a lot. Not a lot of it. Oh. Oh. 8 seconds. Oh. Oh. Yes. Last set on the legs. Last set. Negative push-ups, guys. You're only allowed to do 4 reps, 40 seconds. That control needs to be immaculate. Put all of your strength and energy into this. Off you go, now. And that goes for me as well. 4 reps. And that doesn't mean lying on the floor. It means fight with each rep. Oh, that's two. 17 seconds. So this is a really, really good movement for building up strength. If you want to go from knee press ups to toe press ups, it's a really good way of increasing the depth of that press up. I love it. It's one of those what genuinely helps people. You see the improvement from them doing this. Right, off you go, guys. 40 seconds of tricep dips and a little finisher thrown in straight at the end. I don't think anyone will have the strength though. Come on, guys, you've got 10 seconds wrong now. Oh my God! Fantastic, right, okay, guys, so, just to finish, 50 press-ups. From your toes, from your knees, you can do those pipe ones if you're a maniac. But let's get going on the 50. I'm gonna start my toes and drop to my knees. No film this week on a press I've got 19 left. One line left. Oh my God, guys. Sorry that you've got to watch this. Oh my God, what a workout. Who enjoyed that? Yeah, fantastic. Thank you so much, guys. Like I say, if you're watching this back, subscribe to the channel because it's on YouTube. If you're doing this live, fantastic, great work. Have a stretch. That is the hardest workout I've done on my arms in ages.